Good morning, children. So now we are going to discuss our chapter 2, components of food. Children, we studied in the previous chapter that our food items contains various types of chemical substances which are needed by our body. So this type of chemical substances which are needed by our body are commonly known as nutrients. So we can say that nutrients are the chemical substances which are present in our food, which is required by our body. So that types of chemical substances are known as nutrients. You know, when we consider the case of nutrients, there are various types of nutrients are present in our food. So we can group them into various categories. So first we can classify them as carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, then we can say fats, then we can say proteins, then fourth category is vitamins, then we can say minerals. So this is the way we can group them as various category: carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. So here we are going to discuss one by one about all these various types of nutrients which are present in our body. So first we are going to discuss the first type of nutrients which are present in our body, that is known as carbohydrates. We can see that basically sugars and starch are considered as carbohydrates. Sugar and starch are carbohydrates. So they are giving quick energy, especially in the case of sugar. You know that they provide energy immediately, but in the case of starch, they will provide energy slowly. Now you know there are the food items which we consume, some of the food items which we are consuming are considered as the rich sources of carbohydrates only. For example, in the case of rice, on the case of wheat, potato or banana, all these are rich in what is that, carbohydrates. Sometimes you know the carbohydrates consumed are more than what is required by our body. In that case, this excess carbohydrates are normally stored in our body in the form of fats, we can say. So we can say that whenever our body is consumed excess amount of carbohydrates, more than what is required by our body, so that is stored in our body as fats. So we can say our body uses fats as an energy store. So fats are considered as an energy store. So our body uses this fat as an energy store. And usually these fats are stored in skin. So especially these fats are stored in skin and also around this heart and kidney of our body. And whenever we are short in energy, so you know this our body uses these fats to get energy. So our body gets energy from these types of fats. And fats are contains more energy than carbohydrates. When we are considering the case of carbohydrates and the fats provide more energy than carbohydrates. And when we are considering the case of fats, we are obtaining these fats from plant as well as animals. For example, in the case of cheese or in the case of ghee, butter, all these are considered as animal fats only. They are rich sources of fats. And similarly, you know, when we are using these various types of oils, for example, coconut oil, or in the case of groundnut oil or sunflower oil, in all these type of food items contains fats only. Especially, we can say that plant fat. Similarly, in the case of almonds or cashew nuts, all these are also contains these fats. That means plant fats, we can say. So this is the way we can discuss the first two types of nutrients, that is the carbohydrates and the fats. Okay, thank you.